For all too many New Englanders, economic recovery means finding a new job. Most begin their quest by searching the classifieds, but others have found an enlightened alternative. It's called Job Club, and it's working.
Being in a job at any given time can give you this feeling of security, but then it can change at a moment's notice.
Out-of-work financial advisor Tricia Sensel is typical of a new generation of job seekers who are turning their career interruptions into career-building opportunities.
I received a phone call letting me know that a riff and job cuts were coming at my company, and when I got back from vacation, I would no longer have a job. So, you know, what felt like security one day was gone a week later, and you just need to start picking up pieces over again. And then looking for a job becomes your full-time job. I quickly realized that all of the conventional methods of finding a job, looking through the classifieds ads or reading job opportunities on companies' websites, is mostly ineffective.
Well, I just wanted to follow up from our meeting last week.
It's about building the relationships and the connections, and oftentimes the jobs that are really available are built through relationships, not something you see posted in a classified.
Burlington's Ethan Allen Club has long been the domain of the area's most prosperous local movers and shakers, but leaner times have transformed one of the club's exclusive chambers into the headquarters of SmartVT, a resource for personal and professional healing, reinforcement, and transition.
Good morning and welcome to this October 19th meeting of Job Club Smart Vermont and the Bench.
Every Monday morning at 10 a.m. sharp, a dozen or more already or soon-to-be jobless professionals gather here to try to find their way back to work. An executive headhunter by trade and behaviorist by avocation, Mark Rankert, helped found SmartVT.
The first thing that happens when someone loses a job is people say, who am I? Now what? Our system treats it like combat fatigue. We will carefully counsel, coach, listen to, witness the wounded professional. At the same time, we do gentle nudges back to action.
Suddenly, finding out that you are unemployed and have been laid off really kind of stops your momentum dead in your tracks. I had to think about, okay, what are next steps in addition to figuring out what I needed to do to find my next job?
I'm working in an administrative position, which is what all of my experience in my career has been. I'm taking personal inventory of my skills, and I'm reevaluating my goals, and I'm more interested in moving on and doing something I really enjoy.
One of the things that SmartVT can do for you is to help have a banner unfold of all the wonderful things that you do.
SmartVT essentially reinvents its members by immediately applying their skills to a virtual corporation in which everyone can claim a leadership position and a connection to the accomplishments of fellow members.
The model under which Smart Vermont works is to really identify in each of our participants what they bring to the table. And in my case, I am very passionate about sustainability, and by being appointed Chief Sustainability Officer of Smart Vermont, I'm doing everything I possibly can to live up to that fine title.
SmartVT is also big on building a personal arsenal of self-marketing and networking tools. It all begins with a nervous self-introduction.
Hello, I am Wendy Steger.
And before she knows it, what the new member thought was already a great resume is subjected to a frank and thorough critique.
It looks like you were simply a paper pusher, that you were managing the data that was coming in the files.
Which is inaccurate.
I suspect that you were actually meeting with the consumers themselves.
Even business cards get a close look. And if you don't have your own, this club will help you create one that introduces you as an employee of the company, known as SmartVT. Members are also urged to become active on a variety of social media in order to build and tap their own network of like-minded professionals.
The approach is helping bring your skills up to speed for deployment, either as a consultant or as an employee, and then as a leader of the job club, tying it all together, all moving towards employment.
Jeff Riando recently landed a lucrative job, which he says had everything to do with his job club experience.
SmartVT helped me develop my own marketing plan so that when I did make a connection to two companies and more than one company that was there, is I knew what I was going to say. I knew what my value was to that company.
It's very easy to get down and depressed in this type of situation. And it's positive because you're getting reinforcement from the people you're working with here. And you feel very good because you're helping other people yourselves. We're able to give to each other, share with each other, learn from each other. So it's a big uplift.
Make a new friend, land a job, or land a consulting opportunity. Whatever you do from that experience, a SmartVT person will walk away with two of those three things.
Of course, the preferred outcome is getting a job, maybe even one as good as Jesse Stein's. This recent SmartVT alum now works for one of the hottest young companies in Vermont.
Shifting your conversation from, I'm desperate, I need a job, to, I've got some skills and some value in this transaction as well. It's really what I got out of the job club. It's a sales job. It's all about you finding out what the needs are at a particular place and whether or not you've got the skills to fill that. How you work with people, whether you work with them in the same company or in a place like Smart Vermont or Job Club, really is something you take with you everywhere.
SmartVT members point out that job clubs aren't just for the unemployed, so if you're interested in expanding or restoring your career, contact a local job club or another professional networking association. For Making Sense New England, I'm Bridget Berry Caswell.